everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another My Little Pony Pop review, and it's a big one today. This is the biggest playset they've released so far.
It is the Pinkie Pie Sweet Shop.
You can see it comes with a Pinkie Pie figure, but check this out. It like comes with the entire bakery that you can build and decorate.
Cannot wait to open this.
And of course, just like Pinkie Pie, she has invited all her Pop Pony friends over. Mm-hmm. You have Cadence, Zecora, and Rarity over here. And over here, waiting to get to the big party at the sweet shop, we have
Twilight, Rainbow Dash, and Luna.
So let's take a look at the back of the package. It looks like you can decorate the front, and then on the inside, it's like a big playset, so you can put all the ponies in there to hang out.
Yeah.
And look at all this stuff. It looks like we have to pop out all sorts of things, all sorts of accessories.
And it comes with stickers that you can decorate the pony and the playset with. I like how it says on the bottom, it shows you again how you can mash up the Pop ponies. It clearly says, mix parts from Pinkie Pie and Princess Twilight Sparkle to make Pinkie Sparkle. But that is clearly Rainbow Dash, so it should be Rainbow Sparkle.
Or Twilight Dash.
Or Twilight Dash.
I didn't notice that before, but that is not. There's nothing Pinkie Pie related on Pinkie Sparkle.
No.
What's up, Hasbro product box designer person?
I mean, I like the name Pinkie Sparkle, and I want to make a Pinkie Sparkle. But that is not a Pinkie Sparkle.
Now, in case you're curious, just like all our other Pop Ponies, we bought this off of Amazon.com.
Mm-hmm.
They're also available right now on Toys R Us's website, and I'm sure give it a few more weeks, they should be available at Walmart and Target, and in all the stores, or in the U.S. at least.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, we can't wait to get this open. Let's see what this is all about. This is a big, sturdy cardboard box. Only one little piece of tape down there? I'm surprised.
Wow.
Look at all these pieces.
I think we're going to use the magic of editing to open this up.
Well, first we got to show you everything it comes with. Look, and look at that. Look at this. Look how easy everything came out.
Yay! Go Hasbro.
Hasbro, are you guys watching our videos?
I think they are.
Look at all these parts. This is crazy.
Okay, ponies, you gotta go over here. Oops. Whoops. Cadence is losing her wings.
So let me pop out Pinkie Pie. Because we can't have a party at the sweet shop without popping out Pinkie Pie. There's Pinkie.
Oh!
Looks like these are all windows and whatnot.
The instructions are in here.
Okay, I was gonna say there's no instruction sheet in here.
It's the normal Pop leaflet.
Yep. Go back through our first Pop video and you'll see us go over that.
And here are the sticker sheets. And here are the instructions.
And it's on the back, too.
Yep.
There are a lot of steps, a lot of pieces.
So, we're gonna put this together.
We already put some stickers on the sign, the hanging sign.
Mm-hmm. Now, it would really be better if they told you to decorate with stickers before you put all this stuff on. Because these stickers right here, they go on the sides, but they've already put the pieces in.
And it's also going to be tricky. You're supposed to put these ones inside on the walls. That'll be a little tricky when it's all together. So our tip would be put the stickers on first before you start snapping everything together.
Yes. 13 should be number one.
So there's definitely some assembly required. It takes a little bit of patience. If you're really young, you probably want to ask mom or dad for help.
Okay. So we're going to pretend we have those inside stickers on there. So I don't know where to put them.
Here are the extra pieces, so you can always take your sweet shop all apart and put it back together again any way you like. With different color windows, different color doors.
Yep. You can have all different colors if you want to. I kind of used a mix of everything.
Now Pinky comes with a really big sticker sheet. So you have all these stickers to put all over Pinky, all over the inside and outside of the sweet shop.
She even comes with a little mustache.
That's the one that we have to try on.
That is awesome.
And I forgot to mention earlier, the only two accessories to decorate Pinky are these like felt cutouts of her hair, her mane, and her tail. But if you have a lot of the other Pop Ponies like we do, you can interchange all the parts. You can change her up, decorate her however you want.
You can even give her wings if you want to.
Yep, you can even give her wings in those little holes.
Enough talk, let's party!
Well, if you like this review of Pinkie Pie Sweet Shop from My Little Pony
Pop,
be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye. Bye, every pony.